Have you ever been tongued by a giraffe? Many of us have. More importantly, that's what it feels like when you're creating the right kind of demonstration. Today on The Visible Authority, the one thing you can do to make sure your very next video lands with the right people. Too many creators don't feel like their videos have much impact. The problem is they don't know what to do about it. If they did, they would, wouldn't they? Well, not necessarily. Despite what the gurus say, like make up a content calendar 12 months out, then take one blog post and slice it up 14 ways and call yourself a genius, very few people are going to do that. And here's why. Because they know in their hearts that is so perfunctory and bereft of passion, it isn't going to create anything remotely resembling transformation or even attraction. Instead, let's think about this like we're at the zoo. Remember what you felt like being so close to the animals? In fact, what does every kid at the zoo want to do? So much so they post signs everywhere not to do it? Why, feed the animals, of course. They don't want you throwing your Snickers bar at the hyenas. They want you to buy a bag of pellets or carrots and feed those to the giraffes. I can remember pleading with my mom for the 50 cents to get my precious bag of, you know, whatever that stuff was, getting in line for it and squirming with impatience. And as soon as I could, scooting over to the giraffe habitat. Now, let's stop for a second and look at this a little more closely. What's the frame of mind of a child given the responsibility to feed a wild animal? Excitement? Sure. Fear? A little. Gratitude? Oh, on a level so overwhelming the child can barely contain herself. Generosity? Absolutely. She's offering something to the animal that she knows the animal wants so badly it couldn't turn it down even if it wanted to. Then what happens? Well, the reality. That 6-foot sandpaper tongue that looks like it might take off your whole arm along with the pellets or bananas, but it doesn't. And all too soon the experience is over, and after a moment of catching your breath, you plead with your mom for another bag. Proposition. If your idea doesn't make you feel like a child with a little bag of fuzzy green pellets, chances are you won't persevere through the 3 steps of narrowing down, the 4 steps of structuring, the 5 steps of analyzing, and the 12 steps of marketing. This is an area where you need to be guided by your feelings. I know the general feeling among marketers about this, that feelings are not your friend, that they blind you to reality, that you can't measure them by the view or weigh them by the dollar. But without them, you don't have anything to share, really. Oh, you can have all the strategy in the world, but it's all born dead if the idea behind it doesn't build faith out there in your natural authority. And given that life will throw everything plus the kitchen sink at you in the meantime, if you don't squirm in anticipation of that video going live, if it doesn't make you figuratively at least leap for joy when someone you want to help gets it, really gets it, then why are you even doing it? Doesn't your business deserve the best you can offer it? Well, here's where your own feelings are the most accurate arbiter of what you could be creating. There are plenty of times when other considerations are more important, like building a course or designing products and services, but your demonstration of value is so uniquely yours, there are very few people in this world you can delegate that to. It would be like delegating taking your vacation, or eating your dinner, or being with your spouse. Those are the things that make life worth living. You creating your content, it is what makes you a visible authority, while also cutting out half the tactics you've been reluctantly using. This is what we work on in Inner Circle. Remember, a child with a desire to feed that animal is listening to the best part of herself. When you know in your heart what your strange animal really, truly wants and will never turn down, you'll start wanting to create video demonstrations, and no one will be able to stop you, not even you. So before you do the 5 ways or the 7 mistakes or the 9 reasons, make sure all that's worth your while. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on The Visible Authority.